Backflip takes the squirrel.
Backflip's got the squirrel.
Did you get the squirrel?
There's...
Uh-oh. I can't decide. I'm not King Solomon.
There is Capuchin. Capi.
Hey.
And that's Mozart.
Don't you eat the bone?
They just have their back. They're all itchy.
Oh.
Yeah. Mozart's exploring. He's probably looking for a place to use the bathroom. There's little Wrigley, bouncy boy.
What are you doing?
Happy?
Hey.
Capuchin. He looks like a polar bear. Oh, look, those two are playing tug of war. Backflip and Wrigley.
Uh-oh, Maddie. Yeah, I'll get out of the way.
Okay. It's okay. You're not in the way.
And just like that, I'm not in the way anymore.
Hey, Backflip. So pretty. Got the little black freckles on his nose. This is little Mr. Mozart.
Ooh,
we're gonna get three of them involved. Look at that.
You'll never believe that was the littlest.
I know. There's Cappy. Checking out the sprinkler.
Cappy.
He has such a pretty build. He's handsome. Look at him. He looks like an Eskimo.
No? Mm-hmm. No? I lost the squirrel fight.
That's Mozart and Wrigley.
Stand your ground, Mozart.
Hi.
Backflip gave it up and left these two to struggle with it.
Now, so good. There you go.
Okay.
What you got?
Little bouncy backflip.
Hi. Hi, baby. Hey, baby.
They're so lovable. So lovable. They like to cuddle.
Good boy. You little chunker.
He's peeing.
Oh, now they're all interested in the puzzle. Oh, never mind. Hey,
that's a doggy puzzle, huh?
Backflip's like, puzzles aren't my style. Mozart's like, but they're mine. I'm contemplative.
You're so fast.
Mozart.
They're tussling over there.
Huh?
Capi and Backflip.
Ooh, look at that. Capuchin and Backflip.
Oh, it was for something.
Ooh.
Which shoe leg?
Around and around they go.
Round and
around. Come on. It's hard for me to keep up with them. Ooh, who's got it now? Whoa.
Here I go. Ring around, Kathy.
Yeah.
Hi.
Aw, he loves Maddie. Look, he's sneaking up. He was stalking Wrigley. He almost made it, but Cappy spoiled it.